Hi guys, I have already uploaded an animation today and I haven't uploaded in like 2 days, so I'm sorry. Welcome to the video. That was a very fast intro. Today we're playing Pokemon Showdown because animation takes a long time and stuff like that. Also, another animation, a stop motion one, will be coming out fairly soon. Hopefully within the next week or so. Oh gosh, there's a pillow behind me and it was actually hurting me. So, we're gonna be playing Pokemon Showdown and I've got everything set up. And we're gonna click battle. My username is MaskedAnimations, guys, by the way. I've got Pachirisu. I should switch then. Unless, that's 90. I have Toxic on this thing. One second, you're just fighting. So, I don't think I have anything good against fighting. Huh. Well, this could end out very badly. I paralyzed it. Thunderbolt. Please be paralyzed. Also, we're gonna set the timer. And I'm gonna make it aware that I'm recording this. I'm recording this for YouTube. I'm just gonna say that. Yeah, let's just play it safe and Thunderbolt again. Let me see if... Okay, well, we beat the... Oh gosh, what was it? Mianshu? I'm gonna go with Mianshu. One second, I'm just gonna Google translate that because I wanna know what that means. Control C. Google, but nope, that's not it. Google Trans, nope, not Google Tool. Google Translate. I don't have a lot of time to do this because I activated the thing. Control V. Mikago in you. What the heck? Wait a minute. Oh my gosh! What the heck? Okay. This is a very... You know what? We're just gonna stop this battle. Because... My gosh! We're doing a different one. That was... Oh my gosh. I am shocked. I am physically shooken. Shooketh. Like, what the heck? Who says that? This is supposed to be a family-friendly website. Come on, guys. Why would that ever be said? Roar. I'm immune to earthquake? Oh. Well, this is probably just to get see all of his team. Because I want to know his team. And we're just gonna say, I'm recording this for you too. Boom. hopefully he doesn't say anything bad. I'm still not gonna, you know, I'm just gonna X out of that Google Translate tab, because that is a terrible thing to do. If, I'm not sure why anyone would ever say that. Not blast. Toxic. Wait, can I roar? And then toxic a bunch of his team? Well, that would be awesome. I should have thought of that before. Ah, well, nope. I'm dead now. I'm gonna save that. Let's go with Cartana. Let's play it safe and go with Leaf Blade. Oh, I forgot. Cartana is basically a powerhouse because of its attack stat. You're ground and flying. Well, now you're dead. Man, this is fun! Wait, do I have Swords Dance? I haven't actually looked. Well, I know you're grass type too, but I think I might one-shot you. Oh, no. Quite close. Time to use another one of these. Oh, I just won the battle. Okay. Wait, I'm upgrading. Okay. Well, actually, let's make a team, too. So we're gonna have, we're gonna add a Pokemon. Overused. But why? Let's have... Is Blissey an OU? Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Or UU? Is UU underused? We're gonna put leftovers on it. Is that an appropriate thing? Oh, that's great. So we're gonna have toxic. We're gonna have earthquake. We're gonna, there's another one, but I can't remember what it is. There's a ton of things they're supposed to have on it. It's a healing move. But I can't remember the name of it. Is it Drain? No. Or maybe? Well, I mean, he/she gets Drain Punch, so that's gonna be good. I don't know, Calm Mind. There we go, that's all I need. And now we just want to max that out. We just want to max that out too. Blissey is overpowered. Just want to copy it. There, can that work? Control V. Ah, gosh. Tearful look. I didn't even know that was a move. I'm gonna guess it's used by Mime Jr. or Mr. Mime. Ah, there we go. I know Chansey's better with that, but I like Blissey better. Because, yeah. Celebi, are you good? Who cares? Let's give you a life orb. We'll give you energy ball. Calm mind. I just want to make like a power team. Let's have Parasong in recover. Oh, that's just mean. I'm sorry to everyone. There we go. Let's max out the attack too. A little extra speed always is good. It's always good. Marshadow. When I had a Marshadow, nothing could beat me, so I'm gonna try that again. We're gonna have leftovers. Acrobatics. The Break. Drain Punch. There was another movie that I have. Seems to say I've forgotten. It was a special move. Ah, there we go. Spectral Thief. We want to raise its attack more. Definitely raise its defense. And then its special defense. And there we go. That's the team I want. Validate. Is it validatable? Please provide a valid format. Singles. Validate. My shadow is an Uber. Okay, we're gonna do Ubers then. Validate. Your team is validate. Okay. Okay. Gen 7 in battle. Gen 7. Ubers. And there we go. Now we're gonna see. Let's get our butts kicked. By literally everything else. I wouldn't expect anything less than a full team of legendaries. Even I don't have that. I have two mythicals and a regular Pokemon. Let's lead with Celebi. I don't know why, but I just feel like that's the one to lead with. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. Use Energy Ball. You're not getting past me. Energy Ball. Look at that. Now it's a Dialga. You are Steel and Dragon. So, we're gonna do, switch out to Marshadow. Break. Drain Punch. It does the same amount of damage and it heals my health. Well, I might die. Or not. You never know, really. Oh! That's awesome. So we're gonna switch out to Celebi. It probably has a move. Oh, it doesn't have a move against grass types. So, it should have had Ice Beam. So now we're just gonna use Energy Ball. I feel like I should have added a couple more Pokemon to my team. But none of my Pokemon have fainted, and I've took out two of his Pokemon. Or her. Both of our sprites are gone, so I don't know. I don't think I've said it yet, so. I'm recording this for YouTube. 5 seconds left. Is he not gonna make a move? Because I started the timer. Yes, 90 seconds left. I'm gonna try and make this video longer. Try and crank up that watch time. Also, I'm gonna start giving shoutouts to all the subscribers I have. So today's shoutout is Turbo Nerds. They do a lot of gaming let's plays. Some of them are on Pokemon. I recommend their channel. They just hit 70 subs, so go check them out. Okay, wow, they're really... They don't have a lot of time left. I hope they're not stalling, because they're gonna lose. Well, it looks like I won. Well, I won this battle, so that's nice to know. 10 seconds left, so 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom. So now we're gonna have a rematch against someone else. But I'm gonna add a Pokemon to my team. I just feel like it needs one more. I need something so weird that it just doesn't make sense. So something that's never used. I'm gonna have a Steelix with Sturdy. And it's gonna have a Life Orb. Oops, it's gonna have Aqua Tail and Dark Pulse and Dragon Pulse and Rock type or Ground and Earthquake. This is so weird and overpowered, so that's how you know it's good. And speedier, and the HP-er, and then boom, there we go, that's our team. Validate. Okay. Also, how is Steelix and never used? I love Steelix. I am angry that it's in MU. So it's got a lot of dragon types. It's got 2 dragon types, so we're gonna lead off just on a hunch. I think it might lead off with Kyogre, though. So I'm just gonna start with Selfie. Nope, it started with Rayquaza. And so we're gonna switch out Steelix. That way, if it's a dragon move, boom! Not very effective, is it? Now we're just gonna have Dragon Pulse on this. Die, Rayquaza. Well, there goes my Steelix. Well then. Marshadow, I choose you. Spectral Thief. I'm gonna use Drain Punch then. I feel like it's gonna have, yeah, a very good move. But now I'm gonna use Drain Punch and kill it. And look at that, I just regained health. Boom. Also, why is half of Marshadow glitched into the ground? I think that's just really funny. Drain Punch. Boom. Well, Marshadow's not gonna die anytime soon. Oh boy, this video's already over 20 minutes. Tapu Bulu, grassy terrain. You are a grass fairy type. Fighting isn't really good, so we're gonna use flying. Well, that actually worked. Nature's Madness. That took out, like, half of my health. I'm not comfortable with that. But you have the only flying type move, so I'm gonna stick with you. Well, you died. It was fun while it lasted, but now it seems as though my battle has come to an end. Toxic. You're not gonna kill my Blissey. Uh-uh. There was a... that's not gonna do much. So we're gonna use Calm Mind. And then we're gonna use Earthquake. Or not! Well, it seems as though I've lost. But it was fun while it lasted. Go, Celebi. I doubt that Celebi's gonna be able to take out their entire team. It's probably just gonna... Is Horn Leech... Isn't that a bug-type move? It can probably take me out with that. Toxic's definitely gonna kill it, if anything. Oh no, Nature's Madness. Not Nature. Yeah, I'm forfeiting. But it was fun while it lasted, so... I mean... Thank you guys for watching so much. This video is getting way too long. So, I mean... Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe for more amazing content. And... Bye.